Okay, darling, we are at the Pope Theater tonight. It's a very historical area.
In Lakeland, Florida.
So it's going to be an interesting one. Who are we going to see here?
We're going to see the Collingsworth family.
Awesome. Collingsworth family.
Here we come.
She is tremendous on the piano. It's like amazing. Hey, welcome everybody. Glad to have you with us because we're going to see the Collingsworth family. Hey, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe because we're trying to get to 1,000 people. Help us out, would you? Appreciate it.
Welcome to a celebration of God's faithfulness. We are thanking the Lord for 24 years of ministry and gospel music. So let's praise God together as we all enjoy some of the most loved and most requested songs from across those years. And now, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and make welcome the Collingsworth family.
Will endure forever like the said wood. So let's sing all his name. Florida tonight. It's been a long time coming back to Lakeland, and what a joy for the Collingsworth family to be back again tonight. Wow, what a great crowd on a Saturday night. You guys are going to be out late. You think your beauty sleep's going to be good for tomorrow? Everybody going to be okay? This is a wonderful crowd. We sang last night in Atlanta, Georgia. Did a little motoring, and we made it right on time at 9 o'clock this morning. We've been here setting up ready for you all day. Do me a favor. Now, those train lights are coming straight at me, and I can tell you're out there, but you're just kind of silhouettes. Some of you may not even know the person you're sitting at, and when I look out here, this is a well-organized can of sardines. So do me a favor. Turn around to the person next to you. You're about to shock them. Your I want you to say to the person right next to you, I'd give you a $100 bill if my hairdo was half as pretty as yours. Jason, they're negotiating the price. I can see that. Well, this is a very special tour for the Collingsworth family. This year starts our 25th year in traveling the country singing the gospel. So we decided on this tour to go back and let you all, the folks that have supported us these 25 years, choose what you would want to hear on this tour. And we heard from you all. We heard from you through downloads, through the numbers of the streaming, that's the word I was looking for, the streaming numbers, and of course you've sent in lots and lots of requests as well. And so we're going to try to highlight all the songs that have had the most requests and streams in the 25 years. That's what we're going to be doing tonight. I love these songs. Obviously you loved them too, because it has shown over and over with all of the requests we've got. Here's one that a little girl from the state of Arkansas wrote us back in 2018. We've been singing it almost every night since.
Yes, I'm saved by mercy and love, cleansed by the power of precious blood. Sweet salvation from out above. Saved by mercy and love.
Yeah.
God, that you're the creator of the universe, and yet you reached down and loved us, your mere created mortals, loved us enough that you sent your only son, Jesus Christ, to be the savior of all mankind. Thank you for this lovely, lovely audience tonight in Lakeland. Thank you most of all that you promised us if two or three would gather in your name, you'd be in the midst. Tonight, we are claiming that promise, expecting your presence to be with us. You've already been with us tonight. We got together this afternoon in this little green room back here, Lord. We made sure in our prayer time together that you knew we wanted you to be the guest of honor tonight. Lord, may we not do anything tonight that would not bring glory to your name, but may our entire center for being here tonight in Lakeland be centered around lifting you high. Whether we sing it or say it or play it, may you be high and lifted up. For if you're lifted up, men are drawn to you. We give you and dedicate this entire night to the glory of God the Father. We love you and we magnify your name. And all God's people said a hearty
amen.
Sing for me.
It's not what I prayed for. It's not what I wanted. It's not something I understand. So confusing, I'm placing it all in your hands. steady and strong. Your ways are higher than mine. I want mountains to move, but you want me to climb. So I'm gonna trust you will work.
Yeah. He deserves our praise. Oh, how I love him, how I adore him. He's my breath, my sunshine, my all in all. This great creator became our savior, and all God's fullness dwelleth in him. Y'all, it's almost Easter. And we ought to be thanking you for the cross of Calvary. Really, not just at Easter, but every single day. Where would you be? Where would I be? We wouldn't be here, and we wouldn't be praising our Lord and Savior, but oh my goodness, I said the other night to somebody, I said, the world shouts all of this crazy agenda at us right in our face. And I think it's time for Christians to stand up and speak the name of Jesus. Come on. I'm not supposed to be talking right now, but I feel like it. I'm telling you, we're so quiet. We're so quiet. And Jesus said, blessed is he, Psalm 89, who has learned. That means some of us, we have to learn it. Blessed is he who has learned to acclaim the Lord. You know what acclaim means? It means to publicly or enthusiastically praise the Lord. And the Bible says he walks in the light of my presence. Y'all, we better start praising. Jesus said, let everything that hath breath praise the Lord. And I give him glory and honor. Has he been good to you? He has been so good to us.
Been good to you, say amen.
How good, how good, how God has been to us. How great, how great his faithfulness and love.
There's no way to describe to you beyond.
Kids and ended with nine. Compound interest will catch up with you fast when it comes to grandkids, let me tell you. Wow. I know exactly what P.T. Barnum felt like when he ran the Barnum and Bailey Circus. Because I run the Collingsworth Family Circus. You can't imagine. Folks come up to me afterwards and they'll say, now, do you have other family members you left at home? I'll tell them, we don't have any disposable models. We bring them all with us. 35 cities all across the United States is the tour we're on right now. And number 15 landing is in Lakeland, Florida. Yeah. Now, when those three tour buses pull into the Love's truck stop, I'd give anything to be a fly on the wall and hear what those clerks are saying. I know. When they see those buses pull up and those doors open and nine grandkids come rolling out, they said the Beverly Hillbillies have just hit town. Kim and I are so blessed. 37 years ago, she and I said, I do, and we never dreamed we'd start our own Brooklyn Tabernacle Choir, but here it is. So we're going to let this whole crew just introduce themselves, and we're going to start with the youngest.
Hey everyone, my name is Olivia, and as he said, I'm the youngest Collingsworth sibling. I'm one of the soprano singers up here, and I'm married to Dawson I. Colts. This year will be 2 years that we got married, and yes, that little dog is the only addition that we have made to this family. But I'm so blessed because my husband gets to travel all over with me as well, so he is here tonight. But we're so glad to be back in Lakeland. I've been coming here since I was literally probably 4 years old. We've been coming to Lakeland every year, and it's been a little while. So we're so glad to be back with y'all. Thank you so much.
You have an interesting observation for me about this only contribution you've made to the family. How did you get your hair color and its hair color the very same? Isn't that an interesting question? Hey, make Dawson and Olivia welcome tonight in Lakeland. Come on. Everybody, how we doing tonight? Oh, I know you can do better than that. How we doing tonight, everybody? My name is Philip. It is great to be back here in Lakeland with you all. I have Secret Service, so stay back. I sing tenor up here. Let me introduce my family here. This is my lovely wife, Charlene. We have been married for almost 10 years now, and a lot of you saw her out at the merch table on the way in tonight. She handles all the merchandise for us on tour, does a great job at it. And these are our kiddos right here. Can you say hi? What's your name?
Noah.
Noah, and how old are you?
Four.
4 years old, Mr. Noah, right here. Good thing that's not a broom. This one right here. Oh, you say hi? Can you wave? Her name is Mia. She's 2 years old, going on 21. Stage props are getting smaller and smaller these days. This little guy right here joined us back in January. His name is Thomas. He is 2.5 months old and has red hair. He is a redhead, and we have on the whole spectrum here. Isn't that crazy? Thank you all for coming out tonight. Thank you very much. Charlene, Noah, Mia, and Mr. Thomas Brooks. That was a Queen Elizabeth wave. Did you see that? Hey, make Phillip's whole clan welcome tonight, Lakeland. Come on, everybody.
for 12 years now, and Michael is in charge of media on tour, so he is actually right here. I can see him backstage. He's making faces at me right there, and he's running the screens for us tonight. And we have two kiddos. Theo's back here on the chairs. Theo, will you wave at everybody tonight? Oh, he's trying not to fall off the chair. They're sharing chairs back there, but that's Theo. He is 4 years old. And 3 years ago, we traveled to the nation of Thailand and brought Theo home through adoption, and we are huge adoption advocates. Anyway, we met some people tonight who are big adoption families as well, so it's really close to our hearts. And then this is our latest addition to the family. This is Evie May, and she turned 5 months old this week, and she is tiny but mighty. Just ask Nana and Papa, who ride on the same bus with her, and they have to wake up in the night when they hear her. Family, we're so glad to be back in Lakeland tonight.
I declare that her name at 4 a.m. is Sandy Patty because she's hitting the high C, I'm telling you. Michael, Courtney, Theo, and Evie May, make them welcome tonight, everybody.
Hey, everyone. My name is Brooklyn, and I'm the oldest daughter up here. My husband is William, who is our sound engineer. And William and I have four kiddos. This is Emma. She's our oldest. She is our 9-year-old. And then Winston is our 6-year-old right here with the smart bow tie. I think Wellington just made an exit, but my 3-year-old, the one that just walked off, there he is. Wellesley, can you wave? Say hi, everybody. Can you wave? Maybe? Maybe not. Anyway, and then this is Benson, who's our youngest. Benson William, named after his daddy. And he is 8 months old. And honestly, I just saw him do something. I have been trying to get him to clap his hands. It's something he hasn't done yet. He just did it on the stage. I was just watching him do it.
8 months old and starving to death, as you can see. Brooklyn, William, Emma, Winston, Wellesley, and Benson. Make them welcome the whole Blair family now, everybody. That's the whole Collingsworth family. Miss Emma, 9 years old, so tall, brand new glasses. She looks like a school teacher these days. So here's what we're going to do tonight. We're going to make a deal, all right? Put your hand out. We're going to shake on it, all right? Here's what we're going to do. See them new glasses and how good you can see? Look that crowd over. Very good. Very careful, because your future husband could be sitting out there somewhere. Everybody make Miss Emma welcome. She's going to sing for us tonight.
You can't buy something you just said, and then forget.
got backup singers now. I gotta be honest, the first time Emma sang that, my mind went back. I was like, how could it be that we have a granddaughter that's the same age as when our daughter started singing that? Time flies, doesn't it? When we were choosing songs on this best of tour, one of the ones the girls have played over the years that has gotten probably more requests than any is a song that many of you may know, No One Ever Cared For Me Like Jesus. There's no other friend so kind as he. No one else could take the sin and darkness from me. Oh, how much he cares for you and me. Anybody remember that? Yeah, shake your head. Let's do that one tonight. Thank you.
say amen. Bless the name of Jesus when he becomes the Lord of our lives. Our world is changed forever. Amen. About 4 years ago, we were asked to sing at an event at the White House. The First Lady of the United States invited our family to come and sing. It was Christmas, and it was a reception Mrs. Trump was giving for all the federal employees and their families. And they came through by the hundreds and hundreds and hundreds, and they'd set us up in the East Room. Matter of fact, I think he's got a picture of us singing in the East Room. You got that, Michael? Well, there we go. George is conducting us back there. We're standing at that same spot in the East Room of the White House where President Lincoln's casket had laid, and President Kennedy's casket had laid in that same area. And when we got there, our instructions from her office had been to provide 1.5 hours of music for the reception. And so they set us up by that Christmas tree and the piano, and we just sang, and we sang. And then they came by and said, "Can you give us 2 hours?" What do you say? Yes, sir. But the thing I loved is they put no restrictions on us, none at all. And I looked at this crew and we walked in the White House. I said, "It's his birthday. Let's give him all the Jesus we've got." Amen? I am not ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ. And we stood right there in that spot and sang that song that Donnie Rambo wrote, "I call him Lord." And when he's the Lord of your life, your life is changed 100% the other direction. Old things have passed away. All things become new. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Amen. Well, I hope you want to take some of the things home with you to remember. You were part of this tour, the 2024 Spring Tour. You're number 15 on that list of 35 cities. We've gotten 15 done, but we got 20 to go. And wow, what a joy. We've covered Texas and Arizona already. When you go, let me just tell you this. When you go to Yuma, Arizona, you go on purpose. That is on the back side of nowhere. But man, did we have a great night at the First Christian Church in Yuma, Arizona. And we've covered that. We've covered Missouri. We've covered Arkansas, Mississippi, and Alabama, North Carolina, and South Carolina, Georgia last night. And we finally made it to Florida for tonight. And wow, what a great tour so far. Matter of fact, I think they've got a complete list of all the cities, all 35 cities in the spring tour, all 35 cities in the fall tour, and all 15 cities on the Christmas tour. And there's a flyer out there. You can pick those up. And send your loved ones, your cousins, your aunts, uncles, or even your worst enemies. We don't care. Send them out to see the Collingsworth family. You might want to take one of those t-shirts home with you. It lists all the 35 cities. We'll sign those. Got some great ones back there. If it matters to you, it matters to the Master. Great is his faithfulness, which we sang tonight. Those are all back there. We'll sign them. Now, these days, the big rage is those huge Stanley water container cups that when you buy them, you are guaranteed a hip replacement in 5 years. So, I mean, those things are huge. We've got one that says, "Show a little bit of love and kindness." We'll sign those. I hope you want to take some of those home with you. Kim has an amazing book out there called His Gift, My Story, and she tells about how God gave her this gift to play the piano. It's a gift. It's not come from taking piano lessons from a piano teacher. It's a gift. And this last year, at the Inspiration Encounter that we held in January in Nashville, we filmed a documentary video that comes from the content of that book. Matter of fact, it's not out yet. It won't be out until 2025, but Kim played the opening number from that. Oh, how I love him, how I adore him. That's the opening number from that particular documentary called Kim's Story, Friends, Influences, Legends. And Dino Kartsanakis was there, Lanny Wolf was there, Sandy Patty was scheduled to be there and was in the hospital all week with pneumonia, so she didn't get to be there. But it was an incredible night. And so you might want to take that book home with you and be reading up on that. The film will be out next year. I hope you'll take that advantage of that. We have a brand new album coming out in July called Classics and Hymns.
In the second portion of the program tonight, we're going to highlight a couple of those brand new ones for you. You can pre-order that tonight and be one of the first ones. Gator Music Group will just mail it directly to you, and you'll get it early before the rest of the country. It doesn't release until July, but it'll be out there, and it'll be on Gator Television all this summer. Classics and hymns. We want to make sure the next generation does not miss out on some of the greatest literature ever written in the church in these great old hymns. Amen? Theology, theology, theology. Boy, that's the way that the laity of the church learned a lot of their theologies from these great old hymns. And so we have a whole brand new album of classics and hymns coming out. We're going to do a giveaway tonight. There are two people sitting here tonight that get to leave here after having gone shoplifting for the first time in your life, legally. So you fill out the giveaway, we'll choose two names. The second half will announce those, and you can just go back and take some free stuff home with you tonight.
See a little bit when the days are weary.
His 90th birthday. Where is Sam Houston at? Can you? We have the founder of the state of Texas with us in Lakeland, Florida tonight. Mr. Sam Houston, today is his 90th birthday. So guys, come over here. Can Mama give us the key? We're going to sing. Sam's right over here on the second row. So let's go right over here and stand. And we're going to sing a cappella just for him. Are you ready to go?
Here we go. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Sam, happy birthday.
your man wife? Dr. How long have you guys been married?
Our first date was here.
5 years ago?
Yeah.
Their first date was to hear us here 5 years ago. Wow. He's got it. 90 years old brings his date to hear the Collingsworth family. And now they're back again. Wow. That is as sweet as it gets. Happy birthday to you, Sam. Man, I'm so glad you're here tonight. Guys, I tell you what let's do. Since we're in the a cappella mood, you all know what a cappella means, right? It's different than acapoco. So on this brand new recording, it's getting ready to come out. We, of course, did all classics. This is a classic from about 35 years ago. And always before, when it's been recorded originally back with the cathedrals and in towns, they did it with the big band track. We decided to just do it with just the vocals only and see how this comes out. You guys ready to try this? Just the voices. Make it okay there, Olivia? Hey, we told you we were going to do two giveaways tonight. So, hey, fellas, let's throw those names right up there. And there they are, Laurie Nuts and Bethany Fletcher. Let's congratulate both of them. So the two of you, when we're done, you go see Charlotte A. out there at the table and tell her we're here for our loot. And just get to take some free things home with you. Hey, I think we need to say a huge thank you tonight to Bethany Church, who is the host of this event here at Polk Theater. Let's thank Bethany Church for being down here. Thank you, Bethany. Thank you, guys, for all your hospitality. Pastor Tim for Bethany Church already talked to me today. He goes, I think maybe we'll do this again, maybe move it over to the... Is it the Southern Methodist University? I think he's looking over there somewhere at a university, at a little bigger venue and one with maybe a little better parking. Anybody say amen?
Amen.
So we'll come back to Lakeland again. As a matter of fact, if we'll come back, will you guys bring a friend and let's fill that other auditorium all the way up? Is that a deal with you guys? We'll keep coming back to Lakeland over and over. Okay, I tell you what, Kim. Can you believe this is 25 years we've been doing this? This is our 25th year now. I can remember when she'd gather us around the piano. She loved to teach these kids to hear harmony. So she'd get us in a room with a high ceiling and hardwood floor so we had good acoustics. And she'd give all the parts out to the kids and they could just hear all those movements. As a matter of fact, they'd come up with new ones. Sometimes they were right, sometimes they were wrong, but hey, it was fun. And so we always made rehearsing a very fun time. Nobody ever dreaded it because it was fun. So what we're going to do tonight is we're going to have an impromptu rehearsal like we're sitting around the piano in our dining room at home and you guys are going to get to watch it. Now, we are not prepared. We have not had any rehearsal of this. 100% spontaneous. And whatever Mama tells us to do, as the scripture says, we're going to be in season or out. We'll find out which it is. Are you ready to go, Kim? Let's get started.
Let's do more of you.
Just more of you. A
See you. world can part.
You don't know it, do you?
I'll teach you far dearer than all, than the world can part. Was the message that came to my heart, how that Jesus did atone, and Calvary covers, they got it now, it all. Calvary covers it all. My past with its sin and shame. crucify him. He's to blame.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, that was an amazing night.
It was very good.
I hope all you were blessed as we were. People are still just pouring out across the street over there. We tried to get out a little bit, sneak out a little bit earlier so we can get over here and close this video out, but that didn't happen. But now we're here. So thank you for being with us.
Thanks
we hope
for
you enjoyed
coming
it.
Along.
Got anything else, babe?
Nope. Good night.
It was all set inside, I think.
All right.
Happy, happy, happy.
Stay happy.
Stay happy.